Hello everyone, welcome to Krishna Lessons. Today we are going to do our survival series. It's been a while since I did it, and I see your my back. I actually didn't play a lot of survival series. So I actually did find some more diamonds. I did a lot of diamonds, in fact. And we're gonna also start our farms. So we're gonna just go down here. Quickly start the farms because I'm actually running out of food hole somewhere. So yep, I don't have a hoe. Well, we're gonna make an iron hoe anyway, and I've been actually and I have 2 sticks ready, so we're going to make our iron hoe. Oops, I forgot a crafting recipe of a hoe. Let me just put that. So we have a hoe. Okay, time to put that away. So we have a iron hoe. So I did find diamonds underneath there. I'm going to get it soon. Right now, we have a lot. I ran out of food. It's just embarrassing. So we're going to get this moving. We're going to create a big farm here. It's a pretty mini-sized farm. It's because of the... So we're going to put that there. Put the water bucket, which I have here. Because I actually was saving the making a... See, I see now it's better, so I could start hoeing this down. I'm gonna down. So we're gonna put all our new seeds that we got up. So now it's time to get seeds. Seeds. So we're going to check the. I do have a whole bunch of seeds. Oh, we have some beetroot. So we can make beetroot soup. Soup or something. I really don't know where is all my seeds. There we go. So I have a whole bunch of seeds ready. I think I have more than enough. So so we have a whole bunch of beetroot seeds. Well, we can eat the beetroot directly. We had to make beetroot soup. Then I had to get some other stuff. I can't find cows here, so I can start enchanting stuff because there's no cows anywhere. So yeah, we have a lot of seeds for. And we ran out. The last one we ran out. And also we need to get all this. Yeah, we have a pumpkin farm going on. And most of our wheat has grown. We're gonna have to put that back on. So we're gonna put that back on. So most of our wheat has grown. Okay, time to eat something. I'm a little bit hungry, so since we got so much wheat, we're going to craft some bread. So we didn't get that much wheat actually, so that will fix something. But I really still need. I don't have any food left, so I have potatoes. I'm saving them for another farm, so we're gonna have to make another farm right now. Now I'm going to dig up some part of the mine area because we're going to have to equal this area. So we can make it a little bit higher because we'll make it equal to the other farm. So yep, it's time to make it a little bit higher. Actually, we should make an anvil. That's a pretty good idea. So we're going to, but after we get the enchantment table, then it will be more useful for fixing the tools. So we're going to equal that a bit. It will grow soon. It will make actual grass. Okay, time to, yep, there's a pig there. We can kill it soon. We should also start a pig farm also. We don't have to start a whole bunch of farms. Okay, I think we'll see if we can eat beetroot because I'm very hungry. I'm so hungry. Okay, so I really don't want to make beetroot soup. Instead, I'm going to just... Yep, we can eat the beetroot directly. That's not enough. We have to eat all the beetroot too. I think I would do that. Yep, I ate all the beetroot, but that was pretty necessary anyway. So we anyway have such a big farm, so we could have beetroot for days. So now we're going to start next farm. So, next farm. So we're gonna start a carrot farm for our next farm because we have so many stuff. Like the villages are the best. You should have a village in your world, or else because you cannot get anything. We don't have a village in our world. I mean, if you really want food, villages are the best. So, oh, I had to put water. Wait a sec. I'm so unprepared today. So we're gonna have to put some water. I think I have to make a new hole soon. So yeah, this is like ugly dirt. And so we're gonna have to put water. So now that will fix this issue here. We have some extra wheat seeds, so we'll put those down. So, yep, 2, 3. So we're going to place those down. So then, we'll see our seeds. What seeds we're going to use for today? We're going to put that away. So wait a second, I forgot. Let's just place all the potatoes. Oh, we only have 3 potatoes, so looks like I must have eaten all those. So it looks like we have, I think we need a little more space for putting the farm. So I think we are just done with that. So we're going to have to put the farm here right now. So we're going to just keep it here. Okay, it looks like, yeah, we need water. So we're going to just go in the middle here. I'm going so fast. So we're going to put all these carrots here. We don't need carrots right now. Okay. So I broke some a seed's life. So that's pretty sad. So it's time to actually put these. I'm going to put these that extra way. Okay, we're done with that day. Next, we have to go to the mine right now. So we're gonna be done with the farms. So we can start our farms. Then go to the mine. So I actually did find some more diamonds. So we're gonna just go down. Okay, which mine was it? No. Yep, that's it. You can see those shiny diamonds. We are above some water. So we are mining right now. Then perfect timing. So how many diamonds we got? We got 6 diamonds from that. We're gonna just keep mining. We got 6 diamonds from that. So okay, now we got redstone. So that's pretty good. So with my dad, Greg, we. Okay, we have to get it out now. So also we're gonna keep mining. Also, we need some new tools, so it looks like, got there. We should put some kind of Minecraft system to get up here, because it's pretty bad, up and down. I think we could, it's time to also make our new house, so, I think that's going to be another day, that thing. Let's see, I'm a little bit confused right now what I should do. So, because there's no cow, we in the center of nowhere, you could say. Bad position we are in. So it's time to put away these diamonds, because if we die, that's a problem. So Vivo is amazing. It goes so fast. Vivo only just actually adds half a health, half hunger. Full. So yeah, that's not very good. We're gonna put the Vivo seeds. Okay, we could use these seeds. The sugarcane farm. We need some paper for the enchantments. So we're gonna have to. Where's the sugarcane? I had collected some sugarcane, and now it's not. I can't find it. Let me see the new chest. Yep, sugarcane's there. So to make a sugarcane farm, it's pretty simple. Just dig out some. You can put it next to the water, or you can make your own. So now we're gonna just. Make our own. She's somewhere here, and just get a water. I don't think we will put it there. This is a mess. I think this should be more equal, but I think we must have got some dirt, so we're going to put that dirt here. You can move that farm later, but so to make a sugarcane farm is so easy. So we just put show out this much, and just put some water. And then put some more water, I told him to go level to make it look good, so I really don't understand why. Along the edge, so we're gonna put some more water. Then you might want, you don't have to go keep going back because now it didn't look like an infinite water source after you filled the whole thing up. So we're gonna put some more water. I'm just saying, this is not enough water to make it look good. We want this to look snazzy. And then we are done with that, so we can put sugarcane on one side and sugarcane on the other. See? There you go. But now I'm done with that. Okay, time to search for cows because it looks like this is not a good sign. There's no cow. Really, it doesn't make sense. There's squids, but there's no cows. You see, I'm going to have. All the cows got missing. Yeah, I think cows should be here. If not, that's a problem. We went pretty far now. So we were in the 1.10 update of Minecraft. Oh man, this zombies is here. Oh, because it's so dim. Zombies are not smart. See, they feel like it's gonna be nighttime soon. So, problem, I think I'm lost already. I thought I didn't would go too far, but where it went? Again lost? Really? It's already nighttime, so you should not be searching for cows. Anywhere. Effectively, it looks like this world doesn't have that many cows. Okay, I think we can get there. I think we can. We can get there. Oh, it's a new moon. I really. What am I doing? And we are. Oh man, we have food again. We don't have enough food. Okay, time to cook this. No food left, so that's a problem. So we. There you go, got that. So I think I'm going to start working on the new house. I got a design in mind, so we're going to try that out. So, first off, we're going to need a lot of wood, so we're going to have to. I really don't understand what happened to the cows, so let's forget about them for right now and forget about enchanting for right now, which is cool, but now we got that wood piece of wood. We need a lot of glass because it's like a display house. It's like a display on top. How much sand we gonna get from this? Three eighth sand. So we're gonna use that for right now to make it the front part of the house. So we're gonna just cook all the sand. Okay. I'm prepared for enchanting stuff. I have a lot of diamonds and stuff like that, but I can't find any cows. And I have paper also. I mean, I'm making paper right now. Some serious stuff is going on, like with the wood generation stuff. I see here we're just taking a whole U-turn right now because it looks like there must be something spawning here. I found a way to go to the village, so. I mean, say like a very simple way. I had to get out because I'm a prince. Oh, I need to bring a bed. I don't have that much wool, so can we make a bed? Because I really just need a bed because in case it becomes night, I had to stay up for the whole night. I got to bring my existing bed for this expedition. So hopefully we will find a cow there. I also need wheat. Ah, I keep doing this. Ho, where are you? This is going to be enough, I think, because the villagers might have enough food. Right now, we're going to leave here and just go to the village, which must have cows, because I remember seeing, where is the wheat? Interesting. It's an interesting situation. I don't have any wheat. I think I was too busy. Okay, got wheat. So let's go. We're gonna have to bring the cows here because Well, that would be, we could start a cow farm, and we can get a lot of cows, so that's a good thing. Horses! Oh yeah, I forgot, there was horses here. So, where would we go? I get lost. Okay, this is a detailed map for going to the village. I'm gonna make it a little bit more detailed because I got lost before, so even though this is supposed to work out. Wait a sec. Well, I'm to all the lights. See, this is going leads to here. Oh, okay, I had to put the, yeah, the grass is just coming in the way of the lights. I'm putting some extra lights. Where the lights? I really don't know what happened to. Wait a sec. What exactly? There's a dead end. See, Hershey, from here, there's no way to go. Oh, the village there. Okay, we're gonna have to not confuse myself. And it's right there. So we had to go through this forest. And we find all of the village. And the village is pretty useful. So these villagers have so good trades, like for emeralds. So, how many cows do we have? So we have 2 cows. Perfect. Time to impress them with this wheat. Ah. Okay, so these cows are going to follow us back home. Okay. I like, and sheep also. So all the animals will follow. Wait a sec. Okay, we have 2 cows. We should have at least 2 cows to breed. So, there we go. We want a cow baby, please. We just need a cow baby. Wait, really? Yeah, that's why you had to get a fence. Okay, we're gonna get a baby. Yes, we have a baby cow. It's very cute. Okay, I think we had to just start making fences now. Huh? I forgot the crafting recipe. Fence. Wait a sec. I really forgot. So I should have a lot of wood somewhere. So we're gonna need a few fences. Yep, a few sticks. Like the human enderman like just disturbing me while making some fences. Okay, we got 3 fences. So we're gonna need more fences. I wish that cow hasn't run off yet. He did. I'm sad. I should not. Okay, I got some more fences. We're going to check the cows a bit. We're going to just, food? Really? So, both of the cows ran off. That is sad. Yeah, they come out, basic. They figure out how to get out. Really? I'm going to have to keep them safe right now, basic. I just need one more fence. This is horrible, actually. So, yep, it looks like a dangerous. Oh, my bed. Wait, okay, there you go. I can sleep. Okay, now it's time. Shoot. Now it's time to shine. Okay. Where is the baby? Okay, the baby always follows parents as usual. So both cows, time for a plan. So get all the cows inside the fence area, only for cows only. Wait, why they don't want to get in? Okay. Time to put that. All the cows are not focusing on me anymore, so you're gonna put that. But how am I gonna get out? I should have an ender pearl somewhere. No, I should not have an ender pearl. But, I'm going to save them. There you go. Smart. I'm going to see. Okay, there you go. Got that piece of wood. We finally got cows here. Now I had to make bread. Using the vest. Where's my wheat? Okay. But I got some carrots. Okay, we're going to use some of the carrots to make. Going to eat the last carrot for some energy. Also time to put all this away. So, these are all pumpkins grown. Okay, our cows, we're going to need to breed them. So, yep, we're going to have to use all the wheat. Okay, time to collect and using the last piece of wheat. Oh, wait a sec, we need more wheat. Wait, what? Wait a sec, why the wheat? Oh man. Yep, it looks like the wheat is not working, so right now I will leave the cows alone. So, we're totally done with today. We got some cows in our area. So, thank you for watching this video. Bye. I will work on some background stuff also. So, yeah, thank you. Bye. This is Krishna.